this answer is for a very particular and specific question that has been put up, that how to work on oral reading comprehension in persons with aphasia. So just to give a very brief idea about what exactly are reading deficits in persons with aphasia. So they are basically of two types. One, where there is a problem in decoding the grapheme to phoneme conversion. So basically the person will not be having an understanding of what are the words and how are they sounding. And that's the reason they are unable to verbalize them. And the second ones are the ones who have comprehension deficit. So these are the two basic functions when you talk about reading. So one is oral reading and the other one is reading comprehension. This reading comprehension basically involves a lot more than just reading. So it's also involving the semantic, the lexical, the cognitive aspect. When you are aiming at working on the reading comprehension, there comes multiple steps which you need to follow. Now, I found a very interesting article that compares all the approaches which are given for oral reading as well as for reading comprehension. The article has been posted. The link is posted in the bio. Please read that article. Basically, there are two approaches which they have spoken in detail, which is the ORLA, oral reading language acquisition, and the other one is MOMR. Now, the good part about these two approaches is they have delineated the steps, how should we go about it, and what are the other needs that we need to consider when you're looking at a person with aphasia and you're dealing with a reading comprehension deficit. So please read that article, and I'm sure it will be helpful for your question, this which you have asked us.